one we meet someone lost out in the wilderness, searching for the road to lead them home. In chapter two we find them with a heart that has been broken. The choices they had made left them alone. Later in the story, after trials and tribulations, they find redemption in a rugged cross. Suddenly their tragedy has a happy ending, a happy ever after for the lost. And that's the story for me. Without him, where would we be? Little David would have died at the hands of old Goliath. Moses would have stopped at the Red Sea. The three Hebrew children would have perished in the fire. Satan would have won at Calvary. And I, who was lost, would have been lost forever. But that's not where the story ends for me. For God saw the finish, and he wrote another chapter, an ending where salvation set me free. He never met a broken heart he wasn't capable of mending. I'm so glad God loves to tell a story with a happy ending. I am not the only one, I know that there are others. Soon every story draws to a close. Epic tales of struggle that have spanned across the ages, where before the cross there was no hope. And just before the dawn, when the outcome was so certain, a knight in shining armor did appear. The story took a turn in a way no one expected. It's no mystery why I am here. If it wasn't for his love for you and me, well, the story would have ended differently. Little David would have died at the hands of old Goliath. Moses would have stopped at the Red Sea. The three Hebrew children would have perished in the fire. Satan would have won at Calvary. And I, who was lost, would have been lost forever. But that's not where the story ends for me. For God saw the finish, and he wrote another chapter, an ending where salvation set me free. He never met a broken heart he wasn't capable of mending. I'm so glad God loves to tell a story with a happy ending. With a happy